He ain't coming back.
You think they saw us?
They saw us all right, and they're not coming back.
I'm not
back.
A violent man.
All right, everybody,
but I ain't stupid
down.
Neither.
That
let's grab
looks
some
like
weapons.
Heading to the evac center over at the mall.
Good enough for me. Grab a weapon, let's go.
Yes.
Come on, y'all. This way.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Reloading!
Oh, what the hell is that?
Hunter!
Hunter!
That thing's looking him up!
Hey, we gotta find the stairs.
Elevator's out.
Reloading. Hell's here! Reloading! Defib unit here. Reloading! Pipe bombs! Heads up!
Hell yeah!
We got pills!
Burning shit!
coming! Boom about here! Get in the elevator!
Let's go push the button, push the button!
So, pleased to meet you. You can call me Coach. What's your name?
Dallas, pleased to meet you, Coach.
My name's Rochelle, you?
Name's Nick. I'm gonna get out of this piece of shit city if it kills me.
Let's stay together for a little while longer at least, okay, Nick?
I'm here. All right.
Let's go.
Reloading!
We all ready? Oh, hell no. Do not shoot me. And it's about to get all Baghdad and shit.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Hang on. This might sting a bit. You're welcome. Hold up, y'all. I'm gonna heal your ass. Let's go find that helicopter. Look, sister, you got to learn to shoot. Captain, you know, Nicholas, I thought you knew how to use a gun. Reload!
Shoot me.
Good.
Through the door.
What are those guys doing in those suits?
Hey, watch out! Oh,
do I look like a 10-foot tall monster?
Look at that thing!
What the hell is that?
It's 12 feet tall, 6 feet wide.
Shoot it, shoot
how
it.
Are you shooting me?
Got it.
Hey, Nick, that was my ass you shot.
Reload,
hell
reload.
Hell yeah!
Reloading.
We got guns! Just up ahead.
What the hell?
Weapons over here!
I'm a reload.
Gotta reload!
Over the dumpster. All right now! They're coming!
We call her a witch.
See that bitch? What is that noise? Oh, hell yeah. I'm taking an auto shotgun.
Damn, man. Quit shooting. Get out. Don't shoot each other.
Hell's here!
We're heading the right way. Reloading!
You know damn well better than that.
Little guy! Little guy! We can get up here.
Yo, stop shooting me, all right? Gun store's just down these stairs.
You know, shooting me ain't helping out there.
Pretty sure all these will kill them zombies. First aid here! Cover me for a sec, I gotta heal. Hold on, hold on. I got the first aid.
I owe you.
Stop squirming. I'm gonna heal you.
You want.
It's all good.
Laser sights here.
Well now, this might just work out after all. Help yourself to my weapons. I'm in a bit of a poor piece in. I suspect you're just the people to help me out. Come on upstairs, we're done.
Okay, God.
I'm guessing you four would be headed to the evacuation center at the mall. And I further guess you won't get there, as the road is blocked. I know, because I once seen them block it. So here's what I propose. I barricaded myself on the roof with ample provisions. But in my haste, I forgot cola. If you give me my cola, I'll get you to the mall.
I can understand that. Man needs his snacks.
Get ready!
Let's go, let's go!
I got the cola, let's get back! What's got me into you, girl? Fire in the hole! I got the cola! This way.
Hell yeah, nigga. Don't shoot that car.
Reloading!
Keep an eye out for the evac center. Also the food court. I am starving.
Thank you.
Reloading.
Reload here.
Down that escalator. Cut that shit out.
That was a mistake.
Hey, look out!
Reloading.
He backs up ahead. Down here.
Reloading.
Reloading.
I'm gonna reload.
Jockey.
Hunter.
What are those guys doing in those suits?
Reloading.
Ammo here. Got pills.
I hear one of those things. Incoming!
Alarm is gonna sound.
We have to turn off the alarm.
Someone turn off the alarm.
Those guys are
coming
down. Oh shit! Watch out!
I know that.
All right, people, you best hop to it. Follow me. Roger. That hit the spot.
Gotta reload!
Down here! Up this escalator.
There's a smoker around here.
Some of the refugees must have built the safe room.
on, inside.
Haul some ass, y'all.
Yeah, let's do this.
I won't lie. Don't look good.
Who the hell is Jimmy Gibbs Jr.?
Lunch, but just the best stock car racer of all time. Try reading a book sometime. I'm getting sick of looking at this guy's face.
Well, trust me, in these parts, he's as famous as Elvis or the Pret.
Ooh. That man is a prize.
That's what
dude.
I'm talking about.
I would take a bullet for that man.
Amen.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
This way.
Yeah, let's do this.
Come on, people, let's get with it! I hope somebody got out all right. All right, so, getting evac ain't happening. Anybody got an idea? Now's the time.
I think I got one. Let's go find Jimmy Gibbs' stock car. We get that thing gassed up, we will drive out of here.
Normally, I wouldn't do this. But in these circumstances, I think Mr. Gibbs Jr. ain't gonna mind.
Wherever he is, Coach, he's proud of you. Okay, now this ain't the first time I try to peel out of a car show. Turns out they usually leave the gas tanks empty for such an eventuality. We gonna have to gas it up.
Let's go! Find a gas can! Come on. One of those leaping on your back pieces around. Haul some ass, y'all! This can. Boomer! Let's go, all right?
Hey, I'm reloading.
Reloading.
I got it.
Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Come on. Come on.
Please, please, baby, baby, please, please. Move your damn ass!
Watch your back.
Girl, I'm with you. Reloading!
Come on, baby, come on! Just three? I got this
Reloading.
One! Oh, come on, baby, come on! Just two more!
Shit!
Oh, come on, baby, come on! I've got filling it up here!
Punch it! Punch it!